undergraduate programs and 22 years in postgraduate courses. His special research interests are power electronic devices, intelligent instrumentation, biomedical engineering, signal processing, advanced instrumentation systems, soft computing, higher order statical techniques, and control systems. He is an author or co-author in more than 40. He was also a secretary and IEEE. In IEEE conference. Now I would like to invite sir to deliver this knowledge. Thank you, sir.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is not my first exposure to SIRT. I have a long association with this
postcard.
In 2009, I came in MATLAB Faculty Development Program for 2 days to deliver expert lectures on MATLAB. Then last year I came for DSP for Digital Signal Processing Expert Lecture in Electrical Department. And now I'll be sharing some of my views on cryptography. Why I'm telling that I'll be sharing? Because we belong to same community, so the views from either side is welcome. This is the work which one of my M.Tech students has done, and you'll be surprised to know that I am from the electrical. Why I am shifting or trying to develop this also? Because once you are using internet, you are very happy with the speed of the internet. What happens? You are stuck also. Because nowadays you know that somebody hacks your account, you are bribed also. You are recently reading in the newspapers that cloning, etc., everything has become a headache. So everybody will say, kindly give me 50,000, otherwise pura data aapka, I will demolish it. So I think now things have become very complicated for us also. So the title itself indicates cryptography demands secure hash algorithms. Now I think hash algorithms is one of the ways which has peeped into the cryptography, and security is an important issue. Now basically, digital signatures, if you call, you want to hide your information, not accessible to every user. You want to process the things and master it. आप पढ़ के उसको डिलीट कर दोगे, पापा मम्मी भी खोल के देखेंगे तो लगेगा कि ये तो वायरस फाइल है. आई एम नॉट प्रमोटिंग दैट यू शुड गो फॉर हैश एल्गोरिथम्स टू हाइड थिंग्स फ्रॉम योर पेरेंट्स. बट एंड्रॉयड हैज बीन वर्किंग इन दिस एरिया. How to utilize the hash algorithms to put the messages in the coded form. Is it clear? Now I will say that all mobile manufacturers are trying this, because I will say Samsung is doing. So one day Nokia will come to my house or will send an email. We are putting a case against you because in SIRT mobile you told Android is working along with Samsung. So all are trying, because what will happen, you will install a decoder of hash algorithms in your mobile, you will put a password only, then you will be able to read your SMS. Okay? So I'll show you how it appears as virus file, because when you see that, suppose you are working on Reddit, Gmail, etc., suddenly on your screen when you log out, so you get not many dollar prompt, greater than, less than, equal to, percentage. So that is nothing but somewhere the virus is